Gotta turn the fuel on. To blow snow and I move hay, so I haven't washed it up or anything. New gauge, rebuilt, original, not a Chinese or India made gauge. All these gauges work. I guess the seat does need armrests. Both armrests are, and it needs a cab kit, at least on one side here. The other side actually doesn't look too bad, but it needs it. Roof probably could use it too. Use a little spot of paint in that. If I put a kit in it, I'm going to need more money. I can see that. They're too expensive. I put them in two other tractors already. Sorry, I'm a little shaky. I got a little bit of tremors. Let it warm up for a while. It's about 40 degrees outside right now. Front tires, they're getting down there. Rims could be blasted and painted. This tire is actually a little better than the other one, so it could be a towing problem that took the other one wore it out. I put new valve cores in this last year, 2017. Could have been 16, I can't remember. Thought I wrote on the rim here, but I don't see it. Try to replace them every 2 years or so. We'll put the thing in gear and see what it does on the PTO. Brake works. She stops. We'll let it warm. I'll take some more video.